So the question of the year, is forward-facing sonar cheating?
In my opinion, no, it's not. You can't turn it on and automatically catch fish. You still need to be in the right area throwing the right bait. Here, I'm throwing the A-rig on a point and the creek of a mouth to find followers. Then I use the Damiki as a cleanup bait.
What I will say is cheating is the Rapala, Rapala, however you say it, freeloader. Pretty good.